in the 21st century. Your home is actually the largest, the most expensive, and the most used consumer product out there.
That's right. Your home, where you watch bad TV, wash the dishes, and witness your children take their first steps, is a product. Like a mobile phone or a car. That's how the people at Veev think about it. Everything that goes into your home, the foundation, the frame, the windows, the plumbing, electrical, HVAC, and so much more, should be designed and delivered by one company.
Most people can answer what's the brand of their shoes, their shirt, obviously the car, the watch, but what is the brand of the home? It's the only consumer product out there that no one thinks about it as a product.
The Veev philosophy is founded on the idea that you should expect as much innovation and intelligent design from your home as the most cutting-edge products you buy. Which, we can all agree, have come a long way.
Today, we are in a way working for our house. And I think that in today's life, we need the house to help us a little bit more.
Veev was born when Amit, Ami, and Daphna, three entrepreneurs from the tech world, realized that the centuries-old construction industry could use some new ideas.
The current practice is extremely fragmented. It depends on a lot of subcontractors.
This could be the framers, the foundation guys, then there's the electrician and the plumber. And it's not even done there. HVAC engineers, painter and mudding, and windows guys, and lighting consultants. Literally dozens of consultants are involving in home design. And if one of them is being delayed for whatever reason, everything is being pushed out significantly.
It's really a miracle that we have a building at the end.
Veev is the first company that is looking at this whole process differently.
You really have to control all of it in order to be able to revolutionize it.
And at Veev, that revolution begins with the wall. If you're wondering how revolutionary a wall could possibly be, this is a regular wall, and this is a Veev wall.
In the traditional industry, this wall is actually being constructed on the site itself.
The same way we are not going to build our car in our driveway, it doesn't make sense to build such a kind of a complicated product on the site.
All the components are already inside. Mechanical, electrical, plumbing, exterior cladding, interior cladding, waterproofing, all of that comes with each panel.
It's a finished wall with everything inside, closed from both sides.
In order to make this seamless magic possible, the team at Veev creates a digital twin for each home they build. That means every screw, pipe, wall panel, electrical outlet, and material used to build your home is accounted for with their software.
We're translating it into a specific floor plan that later on we can manufacture at Veev Fab.
It's not only taking the construction offsite, it's changing the construction method. It's no longer construction, it's manufacturing and assembly on site. Like an appliance comes to your house and all you need to do is plug it to make out your product, which is the home.
Once the walls are completed, all the HVAC, electrical, plumbing, and mechanical lines in a Veev home are connected through a feature they call plug and play. And just like that, the systems that bring your house to life are live. And the possibilities for how to design your home are endless. The Veev difference isn't just limited to design, manufacturing, and assembly. It's also about rethinking the kinds of materials they build with.
This ceiling, it's this stretch material ceiling. You see how flexible it is. Doesn't collect dust, doesn't collect odor, and it's a super strong material again. We managed to reduce significantly the carbon footprint of our homes in construction. We do it by selecting materials which are much more sustainable, that are fully recyclable, in most cases recycled as well.
Which led to Veev's biggest breakthrough.
We call it HPS, which is high performance surface.
It took us 2 years to figure out the HPS. how to really process it correctly in an affordable way. But once it worked, it was the big eureka of this company.
HPS, commonly known as the stuff you put in hotel lobbies, surgery rooms, and fancy kitchens, covers every surface inside and outside of a Veev home.
This material is, for me, it's like magic, right? Because you can do anything you want. You can, with the CNC machine, make all kinds of beautiful patterns. So same material can be stucco, can be wood, can be tile, can be stone. And that's the beauty of it. That's the magic.
Oh, HPS.
Oh, HPS.
I tried to get Amit
so
to
cool.
hug the walls. He wouldn't do it.
Really?
I just want someone to hug a wall.
I'll hug it. I'm telling you, each buyer that walks into a Veev home always does the same thing. They go to the walls and they do like this because they're so smooth. They just have to touch it to see that it's real.
We try to imagine a home that is going to be as close as possible to maintenance free.
Just like you buy today a car and you expect the next one to be better and better. This is what we need to see in homes as well.
Imagine a home that is a fully self-sustained habitat that's providing energy, our water, recycle our waste, even generating our own food, all as a unified one single product.
And it all starts here, at Veev's future fabrication facility.
So this is the next chapter, huh?
That's right.
What do you see when you look at this big empty warehouse?
I already see here homes, and I see machines, and I see production lines, and I see pretty much everything as it's going to end up to be.